you have to know what to do. That voice that you were talking about and that point of view. Second to having that point of view is relationships. Having to know more people and having to know the brands and the people involved in them. When you walk in as a creative director and tell them that you are the one to tell the brand story, how do you connect with them? You do have to have a certain instinct, have a certain affinity to it.